Your opponent strikes you with a right punch. Move right and block his punch with your left hand, while my right hand strikes him in the neck. Then rotate him down and clockwise, using his arm and neck as control points. From here, move your hand to his chin and push up, while you move his arm behind his back. Your opponent's body will want to go down, so assist him with a little push, and he's on the ground. So move your arms like this.